So I was checking out the tank this morning, and I've been keeping an eye on the Anthias because one of them hasn't been eating. I'm trying to get it to eat. I'm just sort of watching their behavior, and they're doing great. But this one, all of a sudden, had something on her fins. And I'll be damned, I think this one is turning to a male. So this is the largest female, and the male is pretty small in the group. But she, I thought maybe she had something on her fin, but I think she's actually just morphing, which I'm hoping isn't going to be a huge problem. The male is pretty small, he's right here. And I wondered if that would be an issue. Because she's quite a bit bigger than him. So I hope they don't end up fighting. But it sure seems like I'm going to have another male on my hands. And I'm surprised at how quick it happened. You can see she's kind of in the middle of it. She still has her orange color, but she's got those dots on her fins and her head is getting dark. Probably isn't the best video, I'm sorry about that, but I guess there could be some fighting that will ensue. I'm hoping the tank's big enough that they will sort of get along. I don't know if there's any chance of the male ever turning back into female. I'm guessing not, so anyway, thought I would show you. Thanks.